Minecraft lab world. Oh, look, chickens are loving us. It's Adventurous 3, or series season 3, episode 2, and today we're joined by Tibios, Micus, Technowolf, and Jackie is here. Yay! And today we're just sorting out stuff. We're gonna do a little bit more farming. We are going to some of us go mining, and we're just trying to gather resources. We need all that and precious stuff called food. How's everybody doing today?
Awesome, super good.
Doing pretty well.
Awesome.
Awesome and good.
I want another string.
Coffee
There's
good.
only two.
Coffee is good.
Coffee can be good. Coffee's nice. Coffee swell.
Well, so we're working on getting more food. I just fed the chickens. We
I
have a
killed a sheep,
fine
sorry.
crop of baby chicks.
I'm gonna grab some torches and go to the deep.
I'm gonna start deforesting some of the forest.
Okay, cool. I could, at the moment, personally, I could most use oak. That's what I'm gathering.
I got three. I
I
just
have a,
dumped two
almost a
stacks in there.
stack of oak.
You have stacks of oak?
Yeah,
Cool.
they're in
There you
the
go.
chest.
It's in the chest now.
Okay.
All
Good
right.
deal.
Oh.
There's eight more.
There's a bunch of stacks of birch too.
My intention is to build farms.
Cool. We should build a small hut or make a
Yes.
cave because when the chickens get up on this stuff, they almost can reach the fence. And if we're going to such trouble to breed them, we really don't want them flying out.
Indeed.
So,
And
super
skeletons
uncool.
can shoot you at night.
Yeah.
Highly uncool.
These chickens need to be free range.
Not really.
They're not organic.
So, how was everybody's week?
Awesome.
Yeah.
Tiring, actually.
No complaints.
You were helping out the Red Cross, though, weren't you, Tibbs?
Yes. I was helping out in the South Texas floods.
Oh, yeah.
There's a town that's not too far from San Marcos called Wimberley that got hit the worst, and there was 1,200 homes lost or destroyed completely.
Oh
Wow.
my.
I think they're still looking for about 10 people.
Wow.
Yeah.
Well, I wish them luck.
Indeed.
Right. No longer sad subject, please.
Okay. I'm gonna go caving if I can find that cave I saw last time before I had torches.
Right.
I've got a 24-hour meeting at work that's split over five
What?
days.
What?
That's called training, isn't it?
Well, yeah, that's what it is. It's
Okay.
qualification training.
Ow.
But I have to do that in addition to my normal work schedule.
Boo.
Ooh.
That's
That's a
crazy.
clincher.
Yeah, it
We don't
goes from
have a lot of
5 until
food.
9 p.m.
Fun.
No. Not at all.
Where's your cave? Is it a different cave?
I don't know. I don't remember where it is.
I
Oh
know there's
well.
like a cave over here.
I'm gonna go over toward the snow and see if I can find any cows to bring back. Oh, it
That's
might
what I'm
help
doing.
if I had some wheat, though.
Yep.
Are you one of those guys that is there like well past the clock?
I'm just killing
Normally.
chickens.
Because you enjoy being there?
No. I'm there well past the clock because I have to, because Marines work a long time. And I support the Marines.
Oh, good.
Indeed.
As they say, if it was fun, Or if work was fun and you'd have to pay admission every day.
Guess what I see, guys?
What do you diamonds? See?
Ice plane spikes.
Ooh. Where?
Let's see.
I'm in a taiga.
East of the normal base, you go up over a mountain, and boom.
Wow, cool. I'll have to check that out.
Yeah,
is it big?
I'm heading over there now to see.
There's a
it's
chicken.
In the distance.
Lots of chickens over here. A lot
Do
less
Do you have
now.
Any seeds to try to get them back? Or
whoa. No, I'm just killing them.
Oh, okay.
Whoa. I'm like falling real crazy. Okay, I'm all right.
We have chickens. We don't need them. So I'm
pretty weird looking.
Oh, that's true. Yeah, go ahead. Harvest.
It's like in a taiga mountain area.
I'm in the taiga area. I don't see the spikes.
And there's a fire, not a fire, a flower forest connected to it.
A oh fire my. Forest?
Yeah. My favorite thing.
That's a decent size ice plane spikes, I guess.
Oh.
You're like the outskirts of Mordor.
Fire forest.
And the ocean.
Sweet.
In a cave.
I'm just being a lumberjack.
Guys need to get out and see the world.
Why? When we can play a simulated block world. That's bigger than the entire world.
And I got superpowers. I can punch a tree with my hand.
I know.
You can do that in real life.
Can't
yeah,
chop
but
it down.
The hand isn't what gives.
Oh, there's a second
Minecraft.
One right next door.
An issue like server commands. Don't say you can do that in real life.
Well, you can, but the servers just won't listen to you when you speak. They're kind of evil and dumb like that.
Don't try to do that in real life. Like, / give your
Holy.
Name. Holy. / give your name.
Holy Batman.
Diamond / block 64.
We need to build our castle right here.
In the ice
cream. It's northeast of spawn, and there's a much bigger ice plane spikes. So it's like two right next door to each other. But this one has huge towers of ice in it.
Towers?
Like.
You don't worry about those towers.
40 blocks tall.
Nice.
And there's like 15 of them or something crazy.
I'm in a crazy, crazy dungeon. Or a cave system. Lots of iron.
Ooh. Found a whole bunch of pumpkins.
Ooh, pumpkins. I'm there.
Chopping trees is tiring work. I'm already hungry.
Uh-huh.
I'm going to be here a while with this iron. There's probably a stack of iron.
12 pumpkins natural growth.
Nice.
12?
Yeah.
That's out of control. That's off the hook.
That something's wrong. That just never happens.
That's very anomalous.
What other anomalies shall we cross?
That was cool.
What was?
I picked up an egg by walking by the coop, and I just jumped up and threw it, and it turned into a chicken.
Nice.
Oh, I forgot to mention toward the beginning of the episode that we should have been looking for sheep so that we could get wool so that we could sleep.
Yeah, I killed one.
So you're the murderer.
Sorry. I was hungry.
That's fine.
Well, okay.
I'm cooking up glass for anybody who wants it. If Techno wants to make whatever.
Is it blue?
So, mark coin off of the list for survival buddy.
Hi, bunny rabbits.
Hi, I'm trying to take them back to camp.
Okay.
So we'll have at least one fur-bearing critter.
Hey, everybody.
So we can make leather stuff.
I'm pretty furry.
Real life, dude.
What do you have in your hand, Tim?
Can we cut you up into leather?
You stole my rabbits.
No. Bandit well, only in that anyway. Movie. That was awful.
Trying to chop down trees so you can have an easier access to...
Come here, bunnies. Here, bunny.
Uh-oh. It's nighttime.
Tibios, will you not
always nighttime
have the flower
in, the cave.
In your hand for a minute?
I don't. I had a sapling. I was chopping down trees.
Come on.
I went down in a cave, and when I came back out, it was nighttime.
Come on.
Yeah, I know. That happens to me a lot in real life.
Yeah.
Well, you did say you had a finished basement, right?
I was about to say you're a
close
spelunker.
Enough. Okay. Techno,
yes.
Do you have any fence on you?
Yes.
I was not thinking ahead.
You have rabbits.
I make
no
a
fence.
Hole in here and you make sure that... Come on, bunnies. They're not going in here.
Nope.
Not happening. I didn't think ahead.
I can make some fence. Give me a second.
I have some. Here.
Here, bunnies. Come on, bunnies.
All right, so we're great. Right.
There's some... Whoa.
Zombie apocalypse.
Got it.
I keep thinking about the end of the season 2 where we did the dragon at the end, or the end, and it was like, okay, get those towers. One down, two down, three down, they're all down.
Yeah, it was like 3 minutes or something, and we won.
Something like that for me, if I play solo, would take forever. I'd be like a week later. Okay, you can do it.
Yeah.
I'm down to 2 bunnies. I don't know where the other 4 went. Here, bunny.
Give me a sec, Ben. I'm making you some more.
I hear a huge cavern sounds.
Really need some food. I'm going to have to eat rotten flesh.
That cave right there next to
there's
base
some
is
apples
huge.
In the chest. Or at least there was last time I looked.
Not anymore. Not no more.
Want
no
one
more
of
apples.
My chicken drummies?
No more apples. That's right, I got rotten flesh. It is actually restoring my health.
I like when you find dirt in a cave system because you always know. You're close.
Know what?
You're close to surface. A big hole.
Hole okay, or surface, Jackie. Yeah.
Can you get them in here real quick?
I'm
in this
losing
case,
them.
It's a
Come
cavern.
On. They're going down in the cavern.
Well, we have
one. Falling over the side. Come on.
Well, we have one. If you can get another one in here, we can just start breeding them.
That's true.
But there's a
Come
greenie
on,
there, though.
There you
Good
go.
Good thing I didn't drop down.
Come on.
All right, just go in. Come on, go.
Boy.
There. Huh. Alright, so that rabbit's not even gonna do anything, so.
I found a whole bunch of cows.
Nice.
Sure wasn't the same cow?
Well, by a whole bunch, I mean 4.
That's a start.
Mm-hmm. Better than a sharp kick to the...
Cool!
Patukas.
One of the rabbits just did what you're doing, Tibbs. Jumped on the...
bench.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, jumped on the workbench and then over in here. So, we have a fur-bearing creature.
I think I may find a...
Techno.
Something good down here.
Merci.
Oh, I'm out of torches. That's not good. Holy cow.
Okay. Ooh, more sand. Yay.
Gold and I found some lapis. Do we need lapis?
Always.
We will.
It's good for enchanting.
Well, you probably see what I'm doing. I'm just trying to level this area out.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
To make room for farms. And animal farms, wheat farms, whatever. And then eventually I'm thinking we drop that fence little thing we got going down, clear that all up, and build a real little base.
Okay.
But first I wanted to level this off. And we could always expand, you know, from here. Because we were talking,
that
I don't know
was
if...
just surreal. I was looking the other direction, and I heard a baby zombie, and they hit me, and I turn around, and I couldn't see them, but it was because they were standing right next to me.
So short that you didn't see them?
Yeah!
There's the reason why Kimmy calls them Gary Colemans.
Well, I call them ankle biters.
Oh, coal. Yay, coal. Coal, coal, coal.
I got 25 lapis.
Wow. What was that? Two things of lapis?
Yeah. Yeah. It's a very big cave system down there. I ran out of torches. I got a carrot! Do we need carrots?
We will.
Yes.
Okay, I'm bringing the carrot package back to base. Oh, wait, is it night out?
Yes.
Yeah. Yep.
I might stay here a bit. Don't want to risk losing my carrot. Or the carrot.
The one carrot to rule them all.
My precious...
If you find a potato, that's mine.
Not yet.
I'm just saying, if you find one, that's
I
mine.
I heard something blew up. Anybody call that blow up?
Yeah, that was me.
No!
Artillery.
What's shooting me? Oh, there, you. That's what's shooting me.
Squaring off this cave system. Oh, there's somebody above me.
Okay, I found another entrance.
To my cave or this cave? It's not my cave, but the cave.
No, it's my cave.
Get out of my cave, man. Get it? Get out of my cave, man.
Ba-dum-bum-tsh.
Putting the torches on the wrong side again. This is weird. It goes around the circle. Oh, wow. Look at that. Holy moly.
Yeah, there's a ravine right there.
Yeah. I was... Somewhere's down there. Gotta save this spot. Oh, and it's got a nice little... You can get down really easy if you go the other way. Is that a diamond over there?
Yeah, we're not low enough for that. I'm gonna head back out. I was trying to get the base and I saw light.
Dibs, you're gonna have to take that middle one out.
Is it me?
I put it there to keep the...
Where did you go?
The chickies from coming out while I was...
Back
the other end is
came.
Still open.
Got a stomach full of rotten flesh. Ready to work. I mean, it's, you know, it's decayed, but it's protein.
Hold on, you guys.
Ooh, zombie and a witch. Which way's base?
Do you see the big, tall, gray
running from a witch
pillar?
No, I'm looking for it.
We're underground.
Oh, never mind.
Is it towards the sun, or I think it's way? I'm gonna have to what do they call that, pile? Nerd pile, I think my daughter calls it.
Gomer pile? What?
Nerd pile.
Nerd pile?
Yeah, when you stack
nerd pole.
Like okay, there we go. I see it. I see base. Okay, Mike, as I put a dirt pile, a nerd pile, near that ravine.
Nerd pole, P-O-L-E, pole.
Calls it pile.
Yeah, but it's really a nerd pole.
Nerd pole, okay.
Okay.
I got glass. I've got a jar of dirt.
I don't get it. I've never heard. What's a nerd pole?
It's that giant tower that you put up. That's a nerd pole.
Oh, okay. So
it pretty
like...
much means just you're kind of cheating to get to where you're going to go. You're just kind of like putting blocks under you instead of breaking the blocks and climbing and stuff.
Hmm.
I see your pillar now.
Never heard it referred to as a nerd pole. I guess I've been out of the mix for a while.
Yeah, I see it. It's that way.
In my day, we always used to call them beacons.
But
I have half the mark.
I'm a little older than you guys.
Back in 0.99. Oops.
Okay, y'all are gonna drive me nuts with this, people.
What?
Oh. Y'all's random chest.
Yeah, probably. By the way, my grand plan is to move the chickens and stuff and leave this as the base and then fill in the bottom.
Hmm. Ooh, I think I can reach the chest. I can reach the chest. Okay. If anyone has...
What do you think?
If anyone is carrying any kind of seeds, now would be the time to...
breed chickens?
Put them in the chest so that I could grab them. I'm gonna be planting.
I'm bringing back the carrot.
Okay.
I forgot why I was coming back to base. I'm like, why am I going back to base? There's a big ravine I need to explore. I'm like, oh yeah, carrot.
Oh, cool.
I'm gonna get the carrot over there before time's up.
Got him, thanks.
Do we want bricks or clay blocks? Because there's like 3.5 stacks of clay in here.
I'd say bricks.
Brick it is.
A couple of clay pots would be good.
Okay.
Okay, who's got the hoe?
I have one. I'm inside the building, coin.
Oh.
And that drive-through window does not work.
Okay.
There you go. Yoink.
Yoinks.
Jinky.
This little guy isn't moving.
Just kill him. It's fine.
No, he's a roamer now.
Here it goes.
Who has the hoe?
Here goes nothing.
I got a hoe.
I got pumpkins. Hold on. Techno's building something here.
Get the carrot in. Anybody got bones?
There's
some in the chest.
Here. You want bone meal or you want bones?
Bone meal.
Bone meal.
Yoink, hold on.
And...
yoink. Ah!
I should have kept some of those seeds.
A rather odd-looking barnyard here.
It's not gonna stay this way. Really, truly. Yeah, it's ugly right now.
Well, it's just, I've never seen wood block on top of fence like that on the ground. I've seen it, like, used as a...
A roof,
like a
yeah.
window. Okay.
Hey, Mike, do you have any extra seeds?
I should after I finish planting these.
Okay. I'm going to try to reposition the chickens.
They're behind you.
Thank you.
Yeah, these chickens got to go.
They are.
I'm trying to use stuff, and it's like, they're in my way.
Here, chickies, come on.
Okay, iron ore. There's 41 more iron being cooked up.
Nice. That's a good
come
problem.
On,
but we got blocks of iron, we don't need iron.
You always need iron. I don't know what you're talking about.
What are you talking about, huh? Okay, someone has a hoe they can hammer away on lots.
We're over here? Okay. Did you put down some water in the middle there?
Yep.
Where'd the carrot go?
I have it on me.
Oh. Don't eat it.
Nom, nom,
I remember
nom,
we
nom.
Did like a whole episode to find a carrot in season 2. Or oh, you
crap.
Guys did.
Okay, color this a fail.
We're not farming that area. Those are all pumpkins.
I always do pumpkin... Pumpkins... Blank. Blank pumpkins. Pumpkins blank blank pumpkins.
Well, when you do it like this, all the pumpkins will be in the middle. Where... Like this area.
Yeah, but
okay, you guys can kill any bunnies or rabbits that are in the middle. We've
need
got
water.
Breeding.
Stomping.
Nice. I need water. Where's the nearest body of water?
Are you in the...
I'm right by base.
I have a bucket of water.
Well, we would need two to make an endless supply. And I
That's
killed...
True.
Oh, here, I just found some. All right,
yeah,
so hold,
there's...
Yeah, hold
oh,
on
you,
to your...
Did you kill the little pond we had?
Yeah, I smoked it.
That was so convenient.
Here, if you'd be so good as to... Well, here, I can borrow your bucket and bring it back to you with water.
Well, I actually have water in it.
Right, I'll need it.
Right behind you.
Thank you.
I'll just make another one if I end up needing one.
Make an endless supply over here. Okay. Good times.
There's some water over here.
Yep, that's where I got some from.
Do we have any raw oak?
Yeah, it's some in the chest.
I think that would look cool up on the corners.
Grinding the dirt.
I'm just trying to maximize space in all the chests and organize, because Lord knows.
Tibbs, do you have any source of light? I'm completely out of torches. Nope, there they are. Never mind.
Yeah, I had 13 torches on me.
I found mine.
Okey-doke.
Sorry.
It's okay.
I forgot I moved them to put the dandelions down so I could get those rabbits.
Oh.
Move, chicken.
If they're still in the base, you can kill them.
No, he was outside the base. Or it
oh,
was
there's
outside
a
the base.
Entrance on the other end if you don't want to go through the livestock.
Skeleton. Creeper.
That sounded awesome.
Yeah, I was punching grass and then I punched something that was blinking.
Earth shattering kaboom!
Where is the earth shattering kaboom?
See, he gave me an arrow. That was nice of him.
Ah, get out of here, chicken.
Kill it if it's in the base.
It's outside. Well, it's by the farms that I'm making here.
Go ahead and kill it. We have a breeding pair in the pen.
Oh, okay, cool. Food.
We got cooked chicken in a chest over here.
Food.
Do we have any doors?
No, but you can make some. Top one is building blocks, bottom one is
wooden supplies.
Wood and supplies. And that's not supposed to be there. You think it should be put zombie flesh in the food chest?
Yes.
Oop, another skelly.
Because if the food chest is empty, then we eat zombie.
I've been eating zombie all episode.
I thought that like ruins your health. You get poisoned and sickness.
It does.
It heals you up to a point, though.
It kills you. It's kept me alive.
Fills up your hunger bar, though.
Yeah. But it has, in fact, kept me alive.
Ooh, got a bone.
All right,
use it on the carrot.
Where is the carrot?
It's third one over, I think.
Okay. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, those look like carrots. There's a bunny rabbit in the pen. He's stomping on all the stuff.
Kill him.
Kill him.
Bring him to me.
I know I sound horrible saying kill the bunnies, but...
Kill the wabbit, kill
the
wabbit.
We have a sufficient amount.
There's a green guy over here.
In the pen. A green guy. Can you be a little more specific? Is it a zombie or a creeper version?
A creeper.
It's one of those
zombies don't look green to me. I guess they're green. Oh, hey, guess what I just got?
Did you get a potato?
Come here, Tibbs. I got something for you.
I'm right in front of you. Three. I want my potato. Where's my potato? Potato.
There you go. Oh. Okay, nothing to see here. Ooh, we got blowage.
None of that sounds any good. Oh, wow. Hmm.
Come here, Tibbs. I got something for you. We'll leave
okay,
it at that.
No, that
right
was the creeper.
There, right,
kaboomage. Coin, oh, come. There's two witches over here.
Coin, come.
Going in. Oh, I need food. I need food.
Anybody
give
have
a bow? Give me a bow. Give me a bow. Nope.
I need food. I want to kill the witches.
Rawr. Oh. Nope. They're dead. Haha. They gave me a glass bottle.
I can't believe I got a potato and a carrot in the same episode. You know how long it takes me to find them?
Yeah.
Know, but potatoes planted. Yay!
Just keep them away from the creepers and we'll be fine. Is there any... Oh, yeah. You said there's chicken in the inside?
Yeah, there's a food chest inside. It's the one by itself against the wall. There's some.
That's,
I gotcha.
That's the potato there, Mike. The extreme corner.
It's all by its lonesome.
Where?
Where you're standing. Right there.
I don't see it.
Right here.
Oh. Figures. When I finally did see it, you snagged it.
Here, you need it.
I was gonna go plant it somewhere.
The potato?
Oh,
you smacked the potato?
It's planted.
Oh, yeah, I should eat. Watch out, there's a zombie behind you, Jaggy.
Yeah, I can hear him. Thank you.
Coin, your chicken's done, and I stuck it in the chest.
Okay.
Because I needed to cook a rabbit real quick.
Oh, I've got like a stack of glass here. I'm gonna put up.
Do we have any string?
Yeah, there's five in
the
chest.
Whoa! Oh, boy! Ooh!
Yeah, there's five at the end of the at the...
Sorry. Ah, oh, whew. Creeper.
Five right. Where?
It's at the... In the, at the end of the furnaces, there's a lonely
I got
chest.
Two.
Oh, okay.
I just got two, and, ooh, I didn't like the sound of that. Incoming.
Well, nobody ended up dead, so I guess it's not too bad.
Yeah, I got an apple. This is the... Oh.
Ow. That one hurt a little bit more.
That one sounded closer.
Yeah.
Someone want to put some,
Where's that stringy?
Windows in our
right
house.
Okay.
What a ceiling.
Ooh, feathers.
I'm making
feathers.
Eventually.
Flint. Arrows.
Well, about all the time we got on this one, folks. So, thanks for watching. Please do like and subscribe. Stay tuned for Minecraft Adventurists Season 3, Episode 3. Wow, that just screwed me up. Season 3, Episode 3. Coming up next week. Take care.
Take care, everybody.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye for now.